So ngayon, pag mayroon na kayong na-download na application sa XMI, so buksan nyo lang yon. Tapos ngayon, dito tayo sa pinaka menu niya. Wait, mag-register muna tayo, okay? Click natin yung register. So, sa register, enter natin yung ating mailbox. So, ngayon, enter natin yung mailbox. Okay? So, that is your email address. Okay. Tapos, click natin yung get to. Ngayon, pag na-receive nyo na yung code na pinadala dun sa mailbox nyo, so, lagay nyo dito sa ano, sa box. Okay? So, na-receive ko na yung code. So, lagay natin dito sa ano, sa box. Then, press nyo yung, press natin yung next. Gawa tayo ng username, okay? Tapos yung password natin. Okay, then after nyo may ilagay yung confirmation password, click natin yung OK. Okay? Okay. Ngayon, pupunta tayo dun sa may ano, balik tayo dun sa pinaka-main menu ng XMI. So, from this menu, enter natin yung password natin. Andiyan na yung username natin. Tapos, enter natin yung registered password natin. Okay? After that, enter natin. Enter natin yung cloud plugin, okay? So ngayon, nandito na tayo sa loob ng ating application, XMI application, okay? So ngayon, from here, click natin yung either yung QR code or i-scan natin yung QR code o kaya yung i-register natin yung QR code, which is the serial number of your DVR device, okay? So, ngayon, click lang natin either sa on the left side, in the upper left, that is the scan, how to scan our QR code, but we are using the other way of entering our DVR device. Okay, I'm using Plus to register my QR code. Okay, so click Plus in the top right button. So we have to put our device name. You can use your own name, okay? So you can make your own name. So I have to write that name. Then enter your serial number. Ngayon, after natin ma-register yung serial number natin manually, so ngayon click lang natin yung okay yung okay button there, so we have to click that one. Click okay. Okay, meron na tayong na-add na natin yung device. So ngayon pwede natin ma-view. Ma-view na natin yung CCTV natin. So let's have a check, okay? So click this mic cam para ma-view natin yung CCTV natin. Click. So enter natin yung ano, yung password, ano yung password ng camera natin. Okay, so andito na tayo. So andito na tayo sa ating device. So click natin yung camera number 1. Let's have a try, okay? So ayan, nakita na natin yung CCTV natin. So that's how simple is to access our CCTV via our mobile phone. Okay, so now we see the camera, the channel number 1. So if you want to see the three location at the same time, just click the button number 4. So just click this number 4. Okay, see, now we already see the three camera, the three channel location. So this is now the advantage of this application, XMI application, which we can able to access our CCTV camera via this application. Okay, so now we are done. So that's very easy how to register and view our CCTV camera via this application. Okay guys, okay, thank you, and I hope you like this video.